consumer alert for shoppers. Pfizer recalls some of its ThermaCare heat wrap products because they could leak. A leak could cause burns, blisters, and skin irritation. Now, the products are being recalled include ThermaCare muscle pain, menstrual pain, and joint muscle pain therapy. You should throw the products away without opening the foil pouch.